I'm off on my Lenten pilgrimage now, fathers.
Off to St. Patrick's Hill. What's that, Ted? Oh, it's a big mountain. You have to take your socks off when you go up it. And once you get up to the top there, they chase you all the way back down with a big plank. It's great fun.
Oh, I don't want it to be any fun at all, Father. I want a good, miserable time. Keep me on the straight and narrow. I met a couple there last year, and it did them the world of good. They were a bit obsessed with the old S-E-X. God, I'm glad I never think of that type of thing, Father. That whole sexual world. God, when you think of it, it's a dirty, filthy thing, isn't it, Father? Can you imagine, Father, looking up at your husband and him standing over you with his lad in his hand, wanting you to degrade yourself? God almighty, can you imagine that, Father? Can you picture it there, Father? Oh, get a good mental picture. Can you see him there, ready to do the business?
Doorbell! Doorbell, Mrs. Doyle, the doorbell!